In August 1996, Tibetan Chinese and United States artists gathered in Lhasa, Tibet to create a Keepers of the Waters project. This project was inspired by a very successful Keepers in Chengdu, Sichuan the year before. At that time, the Tibetan participants quietly suggested that I direct a project in Lhasa. Fascinated, my mind began to imagine what it would be like to work on the roof of the world. Rooted in Tibetan culture, would our work address the sacred nature of headwaters, water as source, water as nurturer of all life? How would we interface with the Tibetan population or the local environmental protection agency? A Tibetan hotel, the Bonak Shoal, became our home and meeting place as we adjusted to the altitude, got to know each other in three languages by talking late into the night and discussing possible ideas.
I just opened the door for the project.
I saw on the TV last year, and I think it's very good because all the world in China, also in Tibet, they have a big problem about the environment, the river, the grass. When I was a child, I have a very good memory. They have a very clean river, very good grassland. But now, the child go to the river. The river is very, how do I say, very, very, very dirty. And not only river, everything is like that. So I think it's a very good.
So do you have any ideas about where on the river we could work, or maybe three places, or?
I don't know. I think we can find some good place.
Okay, hold that. The project will be led by, not by me, but by you. And then we can get permission that way.
First meetings can be challenging. At this one, everything needed to be translated into three languages. We were all meeting for the first time. An undercurrent of political tension pervaded the group, and our official status was still uncertain.
Can we go look at this place with some people tomorrow? So first we have to clean it up. Okay? First we clean it, then we make art. Okay. Maybe tomorrow morning, is that?
Thank you.
While walking and discussing ideas and possible sites on the river, we came upon thousands of jeans drying in the sun. 10 days later, our activities filled the same space. Myself and six Tibetan artists draped the breakwater in orange and placed sacred and utilitarian bowls filled with water. Invited to participate in the opening event, choreographed by Tibetan artist Nrinja, Chinese, Tibetan, and U.S. artists prostrated themselves along the edge of the Lhasa River. The first thing we did is we all cleaned up the area, and the young people, the boys, helped with the cleanup. And then they joined Beijing artist Yin Shi Jin, placing little plastic bags with water on chopsticks. And as thousands or hundreds of these plastic bags decorated the river's edge, they glistened like gems. As 80 boys from local schools poured out of their buses, we put up banners on the banks of the Lhasa River. Yuan Haiyin from Beijing created a compelling installation by covering many stones with red, blue, yellow, and white prayer flags. Tibetan Tonka painter An Shin placed prayer shawls along the river's bank, and he invited a monk to pray. As time runs out on water quality, an alarm clock sounds ominously. Mimicking the flow of water, Zhang Lei placed white prayer shawls held down by stones on a small island. Aung San created a stunning, colorful installation with Tibetan t-shirts and prayer flags. Tibetan painter Suri Lamu placed fish and incense on a raft, and then she floated the raft down the river as a sacrifice to the river, an offering to the river.
就是那个这沙丘，那个白布，还有一双鞋，在那个一端，这一端那个渗入那个河水，然后我就一个比较仪式化的一个动作，好像就是祈求苍天，那种祈祷的意思，这样我自言自语这样，谁也听不见的，然后我就趴在地下。 又不是那个西藏，我本来想用西藏的那种那个朝拜的那个，但是我想那个太局限了，我想这个是那个全人类那个关注的问题，我想还是比较中性的一个动作，就这样趴下去，一直走到这个头，走到头上以后，已经到了那个水边，然后不是趴下去趴撑的了，然后我就把耳朵那个放在水面上，很静止的我就听他说，很认真的听他说。 他说为什么？哎，我自己记在心里。哎，然后那个听一段时间以后，然后我肯定还会那个扎在水里边去，听得很仔细，更认真一些。扎在水里边去，哎，听了以后就是几个那个听的那个反复那个重复，哎，重复了以后，然后我起来。 就是有一点那个赌醉的那个意思，就跪在那个头上，就是诚实，在河岸边，脸部做那个痛苦状，很诚实，暂时嘛，然后就完了，这个行为。这个步步全干嘛就干？
Here we are, all 25 of us are gathered in a Tibetan tea house, and each piece is being discussed and detailed. 哦。Songdong from Beijing carved an oak stamp with the character water, and then he chopped the water for an hour.
我就开始了，你可以连拍的，可以啊，就是就老按着，老按。
We were joined every day by a monk who added his energy to our events by swimming in the river. Contemporary priest Lu Jizhang doctors the waters. He injects antibiotics into the water and into the garbage banks. From Chengdu, anticipating the future, gathers water samples and tests the water quality.
Mm-hmm.
outside a military base, Shanghai artist San Chi has decided to return a road back to nature. For 3 days, she shovels dirt on the road and then plants seeds.
Water is supposed to be holy here in Tibet, and it's just to make it add jewelry. So the idea would be to get some buttons like this one, for instance, fill it with water, maybe tint it, I mean, put and then with necklaces.
Necklaces?
Yeah. That I would give to the people, to the Tibetan people who would come, just to see what's happening. But saying it's water from the river.
Karima Habibi's from Switzerland discovered us while she was visiting Lhasa, and she decided to join the project.
By humans, created by us, or are we drawn to these sacred places by some sort of unknown power?
Magnetic,
something magnetic, something unknown to us.
Yes. 所以松子他做这个作品，他就是借助这个宗教的力量，有很大的关系。
Five artists chose to work in the People's Park behind the pergola. Thank you. Suvan Gir from LA sewed together orange prayer scarves to form 9 square feet of cloth. This cloth was then placed in the center of a very polluted lake, and the color of the cloth reflected or mirrored the roof of the patola. Then, with our boats full of children, Tibetan children, we went and cleaned up the garbage on the lake, returned to pick up the cloth, and returned back to the shore to deposit the garbage in garbage cans. Working with the monks, Tsang Lei placed white hatha, prayer shawls, earth, and bowls of water going up the steps into a still very, very active shrine behind the patola. After meticulously cleaning up a section of the park, I placed hand-stamped prayer papers on very thin twigs that are used in Buddhist rituals to create a moment of prayer in the park between the patola and the lake. We saw many people curiously and tentatively come up and examine Liu Qingying's surgical gloves filled with water.
就是让一些小孩，就是小学生参与，也是很重要的。就是让他们也是从小就知道这个安保，就是保护水。